Mimi, you've done an awesome job. I'm so proud.
Thank you. so thank you for coming in the USA. Black excellence is synonymous with African to me. And it has been an inspirational place for me my entire life because I always saw the people of Africa, people of Ghana, people of Kenya, Nigeria, et cetera, as such incredible people. And so in a place where black excellence is the norm, how do you define the black excellence?
Thank you so much, guys, for coming. Shout out to all of you being here. I had a summer birthday. Happy birthday. Welcome to take a picture of the ball.
Yes!
Yes, yeah, so black excellence to me. So I actually have a website called Black Excellence, right? And it just speaks of what we have as black people and how I hope when we use that wherever we are. We've been deprived for a very long time for certain things that we have capabilities of doing, but we have stuff that we contribute to the world as black people. So our full potential, to me, a simple basis, our black excellence, our full potential of black people, that what we can do that exceeds what people actually know about black people, that is what I call black excellence. If you were to go deep into that, it's what goes beyond the stereotype of a black person, that's what I call black excellence.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Say something to me when you're back. That doesn't mean you don't love me. You're just in a space that makes you say that. So the boxes I take is when you come around me, I need to sense that I want the best of this guy. Right? I want to see him win. I love him to death. And that beats everything. Anything else, like, it has to do with money or whatever, we can have disagreement and we'll get back to it. So my biggest box to take is love. You know, because I barely trust. I said in the interview not too long ago, that would be the question. So, because if you think about it, everybody here can tell me what.
Honorary Award. Show him some love.